Good morning, children. I, Pashmeen Dubey, welcome you to today's maths class. Maths is the subject that deals with numbers. Similar to the letters of English alphabet, the numbers are also arranged in a specific order. So let us quickly revise the numbers from 1 to 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. So the topic that we are going to study today is what comes after. Children, what is the meaning of the word after? After means baad mein. Let us draw a number line. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now children, let's choose any number. Say number 4. Okay? So the number that comes after number 4 is number 5. After means baad mein. So the number that comes after 4 is number 5. Okay? Now let's start with what comes after a number. Let's take number 7, 12, 33, 48. Okay? So, as you can see, let's look at number 7. What number comes after 7? Number 8. So, here we are going to write number 8. Right? Now, let's look at the second one. Number 12. Now, here the first digit remains the same. So, here if it is 1, here also it is going to be 1. Now, what comes after 2? 3. So, what will we write over here? 3. So, what comes after 12? 13. What comes after 12? 13. Now, similarly, let's look at the next one. What number is written over here? 33. So here the first digit is 3. So, here also we will write 3. Now, what comes after 3? 4. So, the second digit is going to be 4. So, 3, 4, 34. Let's look at the next number. The next number is 48. So, what number comes? Here 4 is going to be 4. And what number comes after 8? 9. So, what will the number be now? 49. Now, children, here there are some naughty numbers which do not follow this rule. Say, let's take number 19, 29, 39, 49. Okay? So, children, here, what comes after 9? 10. But when we see the number line from 0 to 9, what number comes after 9? We'll again come back to 0. So, here, 0 comes. Now, tell me, what number comes after 1? 2. So, what number will be? What comes after 19? 20. Similarly, what comes after 9? 0. And what comes after 2? 3. So, what comes after 29? 3, 0, 30. Now, let us look at the next number. 9 and 39. 3, 9, 39. So, what comes after 9? 0. And what comes after 3? 4. So, what is the number going to be? 40. What comes after 39? 4, 0, 40. Now, let us look at 4, 9, 49. Now what comes after 9? 0. And what comes after 4? 5. So what is the number going to be? 50. So this is how we do what comes after a number. Children, remember one thing. Whenever a number ends with 9, then both the numbers will change. Okay, 9 will change to 0 and the other number will move to the next number, the number that comes after it. So if any number ends with 9, both the numbers are going to change. Hope you all enjoyed today's class and learned something new. See you tomorrow in the next class. Bye.